Before running the game, I will go to its config file, which is located in Documents, BFBC2, Settings.ini. So here's how the config file looks like. Now, there are two parameters which we want to tweak. The first one, DX version, which will be set from auto to 9. Making Battlefield Bad Company 2 run in DirectX 9 mode, which will help slightly with the performance. And the second one, render ahead limit, which will go to 0 for good measure. Of course I'm using the lowest settings, and yeah.
Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us to another minefield, Haggett.
You all are some stupid people. Take it. The former down there.
Marlow. How much time?
Handoff's in 5. No problem. We're there in 3.
Strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with all intel.
What are the odds of that?
Whatever. We're almost clear. Ante up.
That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlow, you got a point. Our guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go.
Target vehicle. Bravo 2. Be advised, we have an enemy vehicle inbound. Shoot
sharply, Archangel. Enemy white. Oh, shit. Never mind.
I can get him in the back. Go. Hurry up. Get down.
He's firing. Look out.
Faster. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us to another minefield, Haggis.
You all are some stupid people.
Hey, the former down there.
Marlon. How much time?
Handoff's in 5.
No problem. We're there in 3.
On our guide down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with all intel.
What are the odds of that?
Whatever. We're almost clear. Addy up.
That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
Don't die on my last mission. Marlo, you got point. Our guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go.
You may have noticed that I didn't run the game in resolutions lower than 1024x768. The reason for this is because every time I tried to lower the resolution further via the config, it would automatically revert itself back to 1024x768 after the dice logo appears during the intro when you launch the game. I tried using windowed mode, I tried setting the config file to read only, and it was the same story unfortunately.